killing me. Welles Crowther was a banker. He'd had some experience as a volunteer firefighter, but he wasn't paid to do this job. What sort of jobs do you think would have been paid to take risks on that day? F. Keep it going then. Find your arm. F. Get it. I. R. Keep it going. Fire. Brilliant. Fire. F. Over. That's it. I. G. H. T. E. R. Firefighter Jen. Who else? Who else would you think? Okay, think where you want to go. Okay, focus. I think our position is great. Let me try it this way. P? Perfect. Yeah, you're right. P, that's it. One off. O. Keep it going. L, that's it. I. C. E. M. A. Yeah, police as well. So you've got the firefighters and the policeman. And, you know, he wasn't paid for this, yet he was found in the lobby with with other firefighters that were paid by the New York Department. And he risked his life, and he lost his life on that day, but he did help and save 18 other people. I don't know, what do you think? Do you think Welles Crowther deserves to be given the title of hero that day, or do you think he just did what anyone would do? I think P-E. You're doing good? P-E. One finger. P-E. Where now? Where did you want to go? P-E. Start that again, yeah. P-E-O-P-L. People. I think people, okay, people what? Get your hand ready, I think people. T, H, A, people that. H, E, L, help, O, T. OT. OT. Where now? Start that one again. O. T. H. E. H. E. Doing nice. Keep it going. Stop. R. Help others. You want to do the space? Yeah, good boy. Help others. Okay, think where you want to go. Okay. Help others. That's it. Go where you want to go. Think where you want to go. A. R. R. A. L. Keep it going. I don't know. I think you want another L, don't you? That's it. Well done. R. Or. H E R, get it, keep it the flow. O, you can do it. Keep, finish your word. E are all heroes. Sure, there's lots of hovering there. So, think about what you want to do, okay? Now, if you finish your sentence, you can do a full stop, or if you want to carry on, you can type some more words, point some more words, okay? So it's full stop, or you start a new word. Oh, full stop, good. Yeah, I think you're right too, and I don't think you need to risk your life to become a hero either. Just helping other people in anything would make you a hero. I mean, you're people's heroes and your mum's people's heroes as well for doing what you do and putting yourself out there. P. A. R. T. Part. O. F. Oh, sorry. Ready? We'll go from the... You did the T, so you want to go from the T again? Part of T, H, A, part of that, P, we make the P then. Part of that. I think what you want to do, because I'm not sure where you're going, okay? You ready? Focus with your finger. Here we go. Go for it. P. Okay, you're hovering, so I think where you want to go. P. E. I'm not sure where we're going with this one. Let's just double check. So part of that, did you want part of that? Is that what you wanted to say? Yes, I did, or no, I didn't? No, okay. Did you want to respond to that point? Did you have anything else you wanted to say? Yes, I did, or no, I didn't? No. Okay, if ever you don't want to say anything else, we'd have to come up with something so that you don't have to feel you have to write. So you could just say, nothing to add, or finished or something.
Okay.
So, you know, just so that we know. And maybe I'll start giving you that option as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well done. Looks like you need another break.